What is up, everyone? My name is Finriddle, and in this quick guide, I'll be showing you how to find and complete two side objectives that give you free loot crates. Make sure to like, subscribe, and turn on that notification bell for more videos like this. For the Dragon Relic objective, you will need to find a symbol on your minimap that shows a circle with a dragon in it. Head to that symbol, and you will find a machine you can interact with. Doing this will cause a dragon to emerge and a circle to appear on the ground. You must kill zombies in the circle to fulfill the dragon's needs. The dragon can eat multiple zombies at once. When finished, the machine will launch into the air, leaving a loot crate behind. In case you didn't know, this is the dragon from Black Ops 3, Ender Eyes and Draha. For the second objective, you will need to find a symbol on your map that shows a half circle with a lightning bolt and box under it. Head to that symbol to find a golden crate, then interact with it. Doing this will spawn in zombies and elites you will need to eliminate. Once done, you will be able to open the crate. Make sure to follow me on Twitch for daily streams of Easter egg carries, high rounds, playing with viewers, and more. Links in description. I also have a Discord server with many zombie lovers like yourself, so if you want to meet new people to play with, the link will also be in the description. If you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comments, and I'll see y'all in the next one.